Just past the hill across the way, you'll find another settlement. They tend to stick to themselves, but they're friends. And they have what we need. Just give this letter to Richter. He'll know what to do. If you help me again, I'll make sure our mechanic in town sets you up with your own buggy. What do you say? Thank you. And before you go, be sure.
Got a lot of work to do here, pal. If you need something, come by later. Maybe I can help.
Looking for Richter? He's up there.
If you got business here, go and talk to Richter. He's the man in charge.
You need something, stranger? Well, Dan's run into some trouble again, I see. Well, Janice is going to need to see this list. Go on. She's just up there. You're the note, but when you're done, come back here. I may have something that'll interest you.
You must be one of Dan's new boys. Let me see what you need. Some of these things I'll need to track down. But you know the way it works here. We help you, you help us, right? A member of our group, Juno, went missing a few days back, and I'm getting real worried about him. So while I gather your supplies, how about you go look for him? If you find any trace of him, I'll reward you with my own recipe for making healing bandages. Can you please do this for me? If you find any trace of him, I'll reward you with my own recipe for making healing bandages. Good luck, and I pray that he's safe.
Couldn't help but notice, stranger, that gun you're carrying isn't much of anything. Could set you up with some real firepower. Help us out here, and I'll give you a real weapon. Our radio tower up on the hill stopped working. We need someone to fix it. Yeah, probably just out of alignment. You get it fixed for me, I'll give you a shotgun. Sound good? Good luck. This should be an easy job.
keep watch for intruders. I think I heard something.
Over there!
Uh-oh.
Yeah.
Not bad, stranger. Didn't know about the mutants. We usually don't get them this far out. You did good, though. See Janice. She's waiting to hear what you found.
Juno's dead? I knew something was wrong. But I had hoped he would show up. This world takes so many good people. But thank you for looking. And here is what you need, as well as the plans to make your own healing bandages. Just look for the things listed and put them together. They will help you whenever you are hurt. Thank you again, and good luck.
These hills are crawling with bandit tribes. They mostly fight each other, but if they find you in their turf, they'll kill you first, then figure out if you're friendly or not. You watch yourself.
Be safe, stranger.
Thank you.
Good work. I'm starting to think I made a good decision by saving you. You truly are someone we can trust, and I am in your debt. Now go talk with DR about that buggy. Look for him in the garage.
We need it.
You want to give it another go?
Follow the rules and you'll do great.
Nice job. If I were a target drone, I'd be nervous. Talk to Halleck and he can set you up.
Hey, come over here.
Hey, buddy. Dan said you were taking that old buggy off my hands. Truth is, not a bad vehicle, but see, it needs work and parts. The work, I can do, but the parts, you're gonna need to get. Johan, back at the Outrigger settlement, should be able to help. Sound good? Okay, see you back here when you get the parts.
Hey, buddy. Come to look over the goods? What do you need, pal? Hope to see you again soon. I might have something you need. Hope to do business with you again.
Thank you. Welcome, friend.
So, DR needs some parts for that old buggy. Man, he should just junk it. Now, I'd like to give the parts to you, but I'm afraid I have a small problem. Afraid bandits raided my garage not too long ago and ran off with most of my spare parts. You're gonna need to go down to their hideout near the old den and find what you need. Think you can handle this? Could get a bit hot in there. Won't be easy taking on the bandits on their own turf.
This way! Do you see what they're working on downstairs?
Oh, fuck yeah! Big fucking turrets on the car!
Those settler regs weren't no one in them!
I don't trust the boss with that gun. He's out of his tree.
Oi! Oh, you don't belong here! Lead out there! Chop, chop!
Come here, you bastard!
Thank you.
Wait, you catch that episode of the...
Hey, you! Bloody hell, I'm fucked up.
I'll get you! out of here, I'm fucked.
Those parts should do the trick. Okay, the buggy will be ready soon, but there are a couple things you have to know before you take that thing out for a ride. Remember, the wasteland is a dangerous place. Give me a call if you ever smash your vehicle up and can't drive it. I'll give you a lift back here. And also, if you need any repairs, just drive back to the garage and I'll fix her up. Okay, let me get these parts installed and you'll be all set. Go ahead and grab that radio on the counter there. Call me if you need a tow. Alrighty then, go ahead and get in it.
Hey, buddy. Come to look over the goods? What you looking for? See you soon. I might have something you need. Hope to see you again soon. What you looking for? See you soon.